Hello, my name is Mike Hamilton. I'm county agent here in Poinsett County. I have with me today Nolan Evans. We're setting up an irrigation demonstration on his farm. Nolan and his father farm here on the north end of Poinsett County. And he's called asking about this faucet program on some fields up here that he's got, where he's got them up on beds wanting to water down the middles.
In the past, before I knew about this program, I was going out there haphazardly and just punching a few holes and punching a few more holes, and it was really a time-consuming ordeal getting all the holes and getting where I could utilize the well. But I was still having short runs and long runs, and I was having too much water in parts of the field, not enough in the other, and I technically wasn't saving any fuel or any hours pumping, wasn't saving any water on what I was doing. And of course, I heard about this new program. Went to see Mike, and we started figuring out fields. And of course, like he's told me before, the more information I can have on the field, how long the runs are, how much it falls, how long the pipe is, the more accurate he can get all the holes, and of course the flow of the well. And I took that, and of course I don't have hardly any leveled fields. I just generally have them where they fall a general direction. And once I did this program, it made it a lot quicker to punch the holes. I could go out and punch the holes all at one time, and that was accurate. And then it was more accurate coming out at the end of the field, and I wouldn't have as much runoff, and I saved on some hours pumping. So it just was a win-win all the way around.
For more information, find us at uaex.edu or contact your local county extension agent. Thank you.